So today, I'm about to be reviewing the stuff that I picked up from TJ Maxx. Today, I picked up so much stuff. I really just like was picking up stuff that I needed, but I still was like, kind of going in and just picking up anything that I needed. So I'm gonna start with this. I really wanted to try this. It is the Argan Oil Hair Repair Serum. First of all, I really like TJ Maxx because, like, most of the stuff that you find in TJ Maxx, they be having in other stores, but for, like, a higher price. TJ Maxx has a lot of deals and discounts. And so, like, for example, when I be wanting, like, a hair product, I just go to TJ Maxx because I can get it for half the price, you know, or at least, like, $4 less or $5 less. That's if I feel like going to TJ Maxx, because sometimes I don't always feel like going to a store. Sometimes I just want to, like, order off of Target, curbside, and Walmart or something. But today, I was feeling good, so I went to the store. And, yeah. So, I also got these lashes. I'm going to try them out. I normally don't wear strip lashes, but I'm going to try them out. They are a eyeliner and lash adhesive, and they're like, so they're basically like not magnetic lashes, but something like that. So the like liner makes the lashes stick, and you know, a lot of people be wearing these obviously, but I've never worn them before, so I definitely want to try them. I also got some hair products. This is my natural hair. This is all of my hair, and I definitely have to take care of it, and I make sure that I take care of it. And most of the time, I be using Miel, and I be using a lot of Carol's Darter, and yeah, I use a lot of like heavy products in my hair. And so yeah, this is one of the things that I be using. I love it. Absolutely amazing. So I put that on before I comb my hair out with my Thin Man brush or my wide tooth comb. And it's amazing. It just makes amazing. So I also bought this Biotin B Complex. And I've never tried this before either. These are like a brand, or they're the same brand. But one is Argan and one is Biotin B Complex. And I've never tried either. So, yeah, I'm going to be trying it. And honestly, I think it's going to be amazing for my hair. I'm excited to use those. Well, I also got me some liquid chlorophyll because I be drinking liquid chlorophyll in my water every single day. Every single day. Don't go without no liquid chlorophyll. I never go without any liquid chlorophyll. My fave. This is hot scent. Okay. I love it. And then I bought these like rejuvenating gold dust under eye patches. I've never used these before, but we're gonna give it a try. Hopefully that works. I also bought this Carol's Darter Wash Day Delight. It's a shampoo. It says water to foam shampoo. I don't really know what that means, but I thought it looked really pretty and really cool, so that's why I bought it pretty much. And I just love Carol's Darter. I'm obsessed with Carol's Darter. If you know, you know. Already, I also got, oh my goodness, some more combing cream for my hair. So I also got these exfoliating gloves and all of this stuff. This is my essentials. Yeah, I got these exfoliating gloves, and I always use exfoliating gloves. I love exfoliating gloves. Not only did I get exfoliating gloves, I also got these collagen makeup cleansing wipes. They're remover wipes. Yeah, I got those. And I feel like they're going to work really amazing because it's collagen. And come on, like, it's collagen. Like, come on. It's collagen. Collagen helps moisturize for smoother, firmer looking skin. And it's 60 of them in here. And that was a deal. That was only $3.99. And so, yeah, I had to cop that. That's all, you guys, for my essentials. I really love all of this stuff. This is the stuff that I use on a daily basis. This does not include all of my essentials that I be getting from the store, but it is most, like, all of the things that I use on a daily basis that I have to re-up on all of the time. So, yeah, I'm very happy that I was able to restock on these items that I needed so dearly. And yeah. See y'all in the next video. Bye.
In the mirror, I'm doing my dance. Ain't you packing out nobody's pants. He a rapper, but don't got a chance. Stuck in my waist, so I'm loving my bands. Like 1 million views in a day. There's so many ways to get paid.